If you want to keep your old photos looking new, you need to clean them regularly. This means getting rid of dirt, dust, and other stains. If you're going to scan and restore them, it is especially important to do this. Hi, it's Anna from MemoryCherish. In this video, I'm going to show you how to clean old photos before scanning or restoring them, so you can preserve your memories for generations to come. When cleaning old pictures, it is important to work in a clean environment. This will help keep the dirt and dust from getting on the picture. If any of this dust or dirt gets into small nooks and crannies, it can be hard to remove later on. Here are the things you will need to clean your pictures: lint-free cloths, a soft brush, professional cleaning wipe or spray, lint-free gloves. Step 1. Wear lint-free gloves. If you want to avoid damaging your old photos, it is important to wear clean gloves. If you don't have lint-free gloves, make sure to wash your hands before touching the pictures. This is because oils from your hands can leave fingerprints or smudges on the photo. Step 2. Use a soft brush to remove dust. Now, you can use a clean, soft paintbrush to remove dust from your photo. Use the brush to gently clean the surface of the picture and knock off any dust particles. Step 3. Gently remove dirt with cleaning liquids. If you see any stubborn dirt or spots that you cannot clean with the brush, then it is time to bring out the big guns. There is a variety of cleaning liquids on the market that you can use to clean your old photos. Make sure you buy a high-quality one so that you don't damage your photos. Step 4. Allow your photo to dry. When you clean your photo, be sure to give it enough time to dry. Do not use a hairdryer or any other heat source on the photo while it is still wet, because this can cause warping and damage the surface of the print. Step 5. Scan and restore your photos. Once your photos have dried, you can scan them and fix the rest of the damage using our professional restoration service at MemoryCherish. Just upload your scanned photos to our website, pick your restoration options, and place your order. You'll receive your old photo back without any damage. Step 6. Receive your restored photo in the mail. Once you are satisfied with the digital result of the restoration, we will send your restored photo to your doorstep on museum-quality photo paper. Now you can cherish your precious memories for years to come and pass them down for future generations.